Hello, brother, my name is Maxim, and today we are playing Minecraft and...
Up to now, I have done something terribly bad. I am in prison.
Yes, I am in prison, and for meanwhile, I am literally in prison. Sorry for the two uploads. It's just a bit of random, I was bored. I'm sorry for not uploading as much, but I am back. My laptop has been a bit screwed, but I find out what's sort of it. Basically, I've been... My gaming laptop, I've been wiping this only once, and antibacterial wipes. And it has left like a smudges on my computer screen. And I'm never going to wipe my computer down anymore, because that is just horrible. So yeah. We are in prison.
What's your name? Bill?
Bill, will you help me? Will you help me, please? Anyway, all you got to do in this is called Escape Prison. All you got to do is escape prison. There's 10 levels and each prison gets harder as you progress. Frank,
Grandad. Granddad, please come to me.
Anyway, this is sort of, this is like simple slash easier, but I don't see how easy this is. You can only sleep the night. I know I can only sleep the night. I'm getting a shower. Well, I'm in the sink. Getting a whatever, but hey, I just seen that. Yes, we could. Sweet. Right, now we're on pickaxe. Can I? Yeah, I can. Oh yeah, I can.
Sweet.
Wait, basically we could just break out. Oh come on, double tight. Frank,
you right there?
Oh, I give you this, and I give you this. Basically, you have to use the villagers for help as well. What a deal. What a deal. And they help you escape as well. So yeah. Now what? Voice that's in my head, please keep your volume high. Why should I keep my volume high? Why?
Okay,
and that's why you keep them.
Screw you, suckers, I'm going on.
Before starting with the map, I just want to say that you can check out my YouTube, where I do daily videos about how I make my maps and I play games on servers. Also, if you are a YouTuber, even a big one like LogoZip, Preston Plays, Popular MMOs or Captain Sparkles, and you want to be informed about my upcoming maps, be sure to email me. Click on the sign to see my email address. What else to say? Please, sub to my YouTube, I'm really desperate, and yeah, I hope you enjoy my map.
So, Nico, shout out to Nico the Pros, link down in the description. And, oh, I want them shears. Can I have my shears back? Yeah, shout out to his YouTube. Oh. And let's get back. We're back to prison.
Hello and welcome! My name is Nico the Pro and I will be your guide and I will try to make you break out from various prisons. It may sound weird, but the hardest part is not getting out of your cell. There are some areas on each prison where you can be easily detected and killed by guards. You need the fear of true sa-
One sec. I don't want that to be so loud for use. Maybe not. One sec. It's taken by ages.
So lagging.
Well, I is back. anyway, I have fixed it, and yes, sorry about that, I made the things go out of here. I'm so sorry if you could hear his voice, and there's, but okay, what can I trade with you? Stone. I don't want stone, you absolute piece of crap. I got nothing in there. I got what is in this. I got that. What is this? I don't care about that. There must be a way to go up there. Maybe a parkour? It's possible. Oh crap, the vines! Right. I didn't focus on that whatsoever. So, what have we got to do here? Oh. Really? Crap. Oh, I don't see anything. You were saying something before. I can't remember now. Anything up here? There's a chest. Can we even get that? There we go. Right. So, what is this used for? Useful to break cracked blocks, so I'm assuming these. Okay, that bit of lagged. Okay. Come on. Oh, by the way, guys, if I have a suggestion. If you can get this, video to, I don't know, to 10 likes, or no, actually 5 likes. If you can get this video 5 likes, I'll let my girlfriend slap me as a playing Unfair Mario. If each time I die, I get a slap. If you want to see that happen, 5 likes. Literally, that's all it takes. Alright, I don't know what to do. Why did I press the wrong thing? Get back on this. No, I said get back on this. No, I said get back on this. Why do you have to be such a two? There we go. Right, got an S. Nothing. Something behind that, but I don't know what. What have I got to do? I really don't know what to do. I have no clue. Stone. Nope, I can't get up that one. I really don't know what to do. Oh my god, I've actually got no clue what at all. Don't say I need to search this up or something. That's possible. I have countless many times have done this. Does it have auto jump on or something? Auto jump off. Thank you. I know for stop looking at me. I know for a fact that I have to get up here. And it's been sneaker. Cause you don't like that. Potato. Ah. I love gamma. I've done that because I cannot make this thing. I cannot make this jump. So sorry, it's just one thing. That's it. There's more up here. So, yeah, drop. forgetting something? I have a feeling that I'm forgetting something, but I have a feeling that I'm not. So...
I know, right? This place is so massive and yet so tight. Don't worry though, there is always a way to escape. You just have to find it.
Okay. That's a crafting bench. Yo, duh. Don't know what I'm going to do, but took it. Maybe. I don't know what I can do with nuggets. I don't know. So I do have to point in there. Right. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Oh, come on. Get me. I really don't know any quicker ways I can actually do this in. So right, to get you that I can get an arrow, sweet, two. Okay. That is something. What do you do? I'm stuck. I am so dumb. Dumbest Minecraft noob in the world. Can't see anything in there. Oh my god, is this stressing me out? Let me out. Please, just let me out. Please, I'm dying. I'm actually getting so stressful in here. Do you want an apple? I got no apples. Do you want an apple? I got no apples. Do you want an apple? I got no apples. Do you want an apple? I got no apples. I've been stuck in here for 40 minutes. And do you see it right there above my crosshair? Right there.
I'm not good at parkour. I am not good at parkour.
It didn't jump. Why is there zombie Pikmin? Why is there zombie Pikmin? Why is it zombie Pikmin? Why is it zombie Pikmin? Why is it zombie Pikmin? They killed me already! Is that even possible? Seriously. Listen, I'm in here. You can all be off. Hey, how you doing? My name's Bob. That is bullcrap. Hey. I just escaped. Yeah. He's escaping. Why are you not getting him? He's escaping. No, why can't I move? Why? I know I sound like a little girl. I can't move. What at all? Cause you know, can I break you? Hey, how you doing? Please, if you love me, yeah, if you love me, let me go through. Okay, that's just, I discovered a new. No! Oh, one way. No! Hey, God, can you let me go that way? Can you let me go? These guys are vicious. They literally knock you out and put you back in your own cell with no bars. I mean, how sick is that? Oh my God. Yeah, ba. I am trying to parkour, and it's bullcrapping me as well. Watch. I can't make it. I literally can't make it. Okay.
Why on earth would you want to play this?
Hello everybody, my name is Maxim and I'm a complete failure. Oh. Please, 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 me. No, 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 I'll bring my buddy out. Can I bring my buddy out? I'm doing fine, you know. By the way, I got here. I need to get to that. And then shoot me. No, 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 no. How did it get me? It is so annoying trying to run. It don't want when I want it to run. Controls. F or something. F is R. No, no, no. I got in here for free. Move the frick away from me. I can't move. I'm gonna get there in 3, 2, 1. Boom. Dead. No. Right. I have got him and I hate saying this, but nope. Why did they get away? I'm trying to get my way there. No. Respawn. Right. After a multiple attempts, I literally give up on these. It is impossible. I have a laggy computer that is just gonna F me up. We pack up. No. Just kill. No. I'm gonna leave it here. If you guys want to see me play this crap again, give me 10 likes. 5 likes for Unfair Mario. 10 likes for this crap. You better get started liking. See you guys in the next video. Peace.